Oh, folks, and welcome back to the true story of Arkain. Ah, truly, truly beautiful music. Last time on the true story of Arkain, I actually don't remember. It was just yesterday. Technically, it's still the same day. It's about to turn midnight and take over into the next day. But anyway, I remember we did that on, started that undead mission. Oh, we freed the Null King. And we did the mission with the other guy after being turned into a Mogtar, which is a new orc mission for the true story. And I swear this chair feels bockety again. Bockettier. I have a new chair sitting downstairs for the last couple of months, but I hurt my back a while back, and I just can't bring it upstairs. I could bring it up in pieces, but that's gonna be taxing.
Our forces are under attack. Town is under attack.
I'm crick-cracking all over the place. So, I wish I was not playing as the undead. I hate the undead towers. The undead towers are substandard. They take up so much space. They take up like 4 times the space of another tower, thereabouts. They don't have 4 times the health, 4 times the armor, or 4 times the damage. So you can't stick in additional towers and whatnot. So, yeah, they just feel, and now that I've started paying attention to them, as I didn't think too much about them before, they really are just substandard. Human towers and orc towers are better. Night elf towers are okay. I think they may be on par with undead, but they can at least move, so you can reposition, which gives them some flexibility, like the, and you can put them down wherever, giving you the flexibility of the other towers at the very least. Though I do believe Night Elf towers do siege damage, which is an odd one. Actually, no, it's not that odd, that's the same type as cannon towers. I just was thinking, damage-wise, only buildings are vulnerable to are sensitive to siege. So it's an odd thing to defend yourself by, as you're not probably liable to be attacked by too many buildings. The living and the dead.
Didn't bring any siege. Fucking mining shield. Did we bring in 2 different attack animations? Huh. That's nice. Point, I'm sure plenty of loose lads.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Okay, he is actually there, and he is actually defending.
Our forces are under attack. My bidding, master. My will be done. I gladly obey.
Don't be shy.
Step right up, I'm a reasonable guy. Don't be frightened by the look in my eye. It's your average evil undead from out of the ground, wouldn't it be? Move away, move away now. They can do this.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Don't be shy.
There's no way she isn't going to die. Yeah, she's gone now. Fuck it, let's restart. This isn't gonna be another Ward of Shadow. This will be fine. As of time recording, I still haven't actually finished editing all of that. I think I'm on like the 12th episode of it so far, or the 10th.
I won't bite.
Oh, there was actually flavor text in the previous mission, I think. The Golden Guard. Okay, I've done a lot of saves for this, apparently. More than I thought. Oh yeah, there was this mission as well.
We're under attack.
Bear with me. I just want to try and find that previous mission so I can read a bit of lore that I didn't read before, because there's actually an entry on the Swamp Dragons. Fucking god. Finally. Yeah, no, there is an app. And I have the update that fixed the bug that stopped it from appearing. Unless they didn't mean an entry in there. Oh, fuck if I know.
Shall my blood be spilled? My will be done. I gladly obey.
I think go back here. And then put him on 7. I think some of his units just keep spawning. Yeah, I think these Raz keep casting animate dead. Just randomly. And Raz are the spirit walkers of the Thorn. Had other banshees and they were much quicker.
I
remember what they were. Sisful spirit. I have a feeling that, possessing them isn't going to achieve much. Oh shit, I forgot all about that attack. Okay, reload. I got carried away and one of my units attacked them and I just rolled with it. Find this one it is. It's just if I pull back from there, I'm just gonna take losses. Attack.
You call to me.
Proceed.
Hi. How you do?
Ooh. Over here.
What must I do?
Here.
If I must.
250. That is expensive. Stuns a target, and the Banshee takes stuns a target unit of the Banshee for 4 seconds, during which they take extra damage from attacks, then displaces soul of the enemy, giving a permanent control but strength caster's body. Some of that details is new. They've rebalanced possession. Do that. This, do this. This. Do that. Up here. Get those.
Summon more zones.
I cannot summon there.
Kill. It's more principle the matter than anything else.
The dead stand ready.
Turn me loose. Hi.
Summoning is summoned. Is complete. Summon is complete.
Okay, it's those. These. That. Gonna have some fun with banshees. That is an option. In which case,
why have I been summoned? What must I do?
In which case, her ult would, her bone eye would have been better.
you call to me? Why have I been summoned?
Don't be shy.
What must I do?
How you do call to me?
What must I do?
Oh, you were down here. Lost the banshee. Beautiful.
Don't be shy.
What must I do? You brought me back. You called me. What must I do?
Beautiful.
Why have I been suffering?
Yes.
Grab. Grab. Who grabbed their healers? But that sounds like more work. Not sure why you've taken damage. Turned out. Dragon's about to die. Oh well.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Get going. From all the possessions I've been doing, I'm over a food supply. Khan. They have critical strike and hardened skin. Yeah, I think I won't be doing wrong grabbing plenty of those. They hit hard, have good armor, fair health. They reduce damage by 12, can reduce blow 3, and they've crit. They're pretty damn good. Playing this has just reminded me of how many damn items got reused in WoW. Nicely, it's actually taken off the target list by being possessed.
Our forces are under attack.
Attack. Did that way too soon. I panicked. Up here. That's the one I want to grab. Turn that on.
Yes, got the right one. Grab these. Grab these. God damn it. There's a Clift Hunter attack coming. Shame, but it's not the end of the world, honestly. Alright. This place isn't fully wiped out to centaurs. They aren't after deactivating either. I've been thinking, maybe it would be a good idea to expand to them, to their base. God damn it. Grab them. Some of these.
Our forces are under attack.
The Cliff Hunters have some dudes part of them now. Turn that off.
pop this. Ooh, dude out. Morph into Destroyer. I stole my siege wagons. Use bag. Oi, oi. Kill it. Hit him. Ah. Damn, I misjudged. I don't think my ally has ever attacked out this turn. Finally. Attack. Keep attacking. Keep Well, let's hope that bastard dealt with. Ooh, they're attacking out at last. Sadly, they're hitting those guys. Would have been helpful if they attacked up here. Oh, damn, she's dead.
My cries chill.
Speed.
Nope, they have another one. Maybe I'll let the gold axe live for now. They're bastards to cut through.
Brethren's town is under attack.
Don't be shy. Turn me.
Proceed.
I won't abide.
Make your choice.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Turn me.
I wait.
It's hammer time.
Oh, big bad voodoo. Respectable. Could have been a better use. They didn't really seem to attack much. Move over. Attack. Oh, and he's gone. Oh, they broke that attack a lot easier this time and are attacking up here. Oh, nice. Hmm, we can get the bestiary? Oh, is it to get that one orc mission, orc unit we got from that previous attempt? Oh god. Actually, I think we've seen that before.
Our forces are under attack. An allied hero has been killed.
Oi, 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 oi.
Our town is under attack.
Suppose it doesn't really matter.
Our
ended up intercepting a Black Axe Clan attack, too. You can leave. Frostbringer. Yeah. Stat unit. I don't really care.